Yes guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I just pulled up outside the gym. I'm not really going to be doing much today. I'm just going to be doing dumbbells. I'm doing chest today, but I'm only going to be using dumbbells. So it's going to be a quick session. And yeah, that's about it really. Been awake since 4:30. It's 9:50. So yeah, you can imagine how tired I am at the moment. Obviously I'm going to have my pre-workout. Yeah, hopefully have a good session. So guys, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that notification bell so you guys are notified when I upload a new video. Hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get to it. Yes guys, so I thought I'll do something new. Instead of having music playing in the background, I thought I'd do a little voice over, a little something different. So yeah, here as you can see, I've started off on incline, started off on 20 kg. I don't know how many reps I've done, probably done about 15, just to get the feel of the movement and, you know, just warm up the chest muscles. After this, I went on to 30 kg, which is now probably my second set. My working set, I normally do about 3 to 4 working sets. So I'm still carrying on with the 30 kg. I tried to get a rep range of about 12 to 15, especially when I'm just warming up on the exercise. So now as you can see, I've moved on to 30 kg. Yeah, this is now my actual working set. I usually go a bit heavier than this. I usually go to like 15 or 60 kg. But for today, I'll just really concentrate on getting that mind to muscle and making sure I get that nice squeeze, getting a rep range of about 10 to 15. So today wasn't really based on strength training or any lifting, any heavy weights, but more purely on just getting the reps, mind to muscle, and getting that squeeze in the chest. So now once I've finished the incline, I move on to 40 kg flat bench. Obviously, I didn't warm up on the flat bench because I've already warmed up my chest from doing the amount of sets that I did on the incline. So as you can see, this is now my second set on flat bench with 3 kg dumbbells. What if you do flat bench, dumbbell together? This is probably my first time doing flat dumbbell press in a while. So yeah, done about 4 sets on that. Then I've now moved on to incline flies. incline flies. This is like one of the best exercises to get a good stretch in your chest. Yeah, so I think this is 17.5 kg. So obviously starting off light, I think I went up to about 22.5 or either 25. Can't exactly remember. Let's see what these are. Yeah, so I went up to 25 kg dumbbell flies. Usually I do 30s, but like I said, today was mainly about getting reps. I don't think I even got that many reps on this. I started to fatigue after a while, so I probably got about 8 reps on this, 5 to 8 reps on this. But I've done about 4 sets, so you can imagine how many reps in total that is. But yeah, so from this, I then went down again to 17.5s, and I really was just trying to get that squeeze in my chest, really getting that stretch. As you can see, when I'm coming down, I stick my chest up so that I'm not flat on the bench, so I get more of a chest workout and try to take my shoulders out of the exercise as much as I can. So now we have, to be honest, I don't even know what this exercise is called. I just saw someone doing it one time in the gym and I asked him what it was for. To be honest, I thought it was for your triceps, because obviously you're holding dumbbells very close together, and it's like being on the bench or doing diamond push-ups. But obviously, it still does target the chest, it still does work the chest. So, yeah, I've done about, I think I've done about 3 to 4 sets on this. Stayed relatively light, stayed under 10 kgs, and I was just purely just going for that squeeze at the top of the movement and really getting that good mind to muscle connection. Yes guys, so as you can see, I'm preparing my post-workout meal, and just something simple, chicken breast and some rice, and then obviously I'm gonna have my shake with this as well. And yeah, that's about it. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Stay tuned for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.